No, these were all the competition. Mom submitted some early videos.
Here's all the 4-H or non-4-H?
Yeah, I don't know where all this is. Let's just walk around the outside.
And we'll kind of go to the inside.
Plants.
These are all the non-4-H stuff.
Mom did herbs. Republicans. Is there any Republicans?
Thank you.
have fun with those, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Nice to know you too. We've just been hanging out, talking to people. And...
Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm here.
Somebody in?
You can.
Oh, come on, Jennifer. Come on.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw her out the gun.
Looks for it now.
Turkey legs one time. I'm not doing that again.
I didn't really like it that much.
It looks so good. It looks so good, cool, but I didn't really like it. You want a popcorn? Is it a snack? No. See if you win.
You sure?
Take the Ram Rodeo to that number. You're old enough to drive a truck. Thank you. pet a pig?
Last time we were here, that big building wasn't there.
Oh, yeah?
Went right across it. I saw there was a fair.
The beast. It used to be a commercial when you're a little kid. Where's the beast? It's right here. There was some big ones.
No, it's we had the beef.
Yeah.
Our beast.
Yeah. That's a grand champion.
When's the set? Where is this?
I don't know. Are they there with the sale? You can ask us, lady.
Are they ready with the sale?
What do you get? Oh, is that yours? Oh.
Job Diesel. Meet Batman. Look at these beautiful. There's some horses.
I don't see the llamas right there.
Well, they might be over there.
I think they're another one.
They'll be over with Sarah.
Some horses down there. Some goats.
Sheep.
Thank you.
I guess they pulled it. They must pull that thing.
Looks like they're loading up the horses.
Are they? They're doing something with them.
You can see.
Yeah.
Some horses in there.
There's some more in that barn there too.
Over there.
They had a big sale yesterday, I guess. Coming up on the behind doors.
ready to start the evening
rodeo or something like that going on.
Evening stuff going on.
They're getting ready to do something. There might be a rodeo tonight.
They're all getting set up. Missing this one.
Yeah, we haven't been in there yet. What's in here? I'm guessing rabbits. Maybe. Well, we did. Did we see chickens? We saw chickens. What else have we missed? We saw roosters. Rabbits. I think rabbits we haven't seen, but I don't know. There's probably something else too.
Let's do this one first.
Yeah, I think I see rabbits. No, I see more chickens.
The rabbits are in there.
To make it easy for us. But every time I see the turkey,
here are the goats. Tiny ones.
No, oh, we got 15 minutes to go. Or half. Well, what time are we doing here? 6:15? Yeah, whatever. Just let me know. Let's see how they're doing it. How Annie's doing it.
should go with Dad. It might be a little while, too.
No, I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, there they are. $600,000 from that sale. Grand Champion steer sold for $31,000. That's awesome. They're great too. Okay, I'll tell you a story about a truck. It's called a Ram truck. Comes to us from our performance sponsors tonight, Castle Rock Autoplex. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a 1500 in the arena. Everybody take out your phones if you haven't already done this. There's a Montana Silversmith belt buckle on the line tomorrow. There's the Ram Rodeo sweepstakes for $75,000 and a voucher for a new truck. You can drop by the display in person and sign up, or you can just text from where you're sitting. Ram Rodeo to 999-222. Ram Rodeo to 999-222. We're proud of them. We'll tell you more about them in a minute. God bless you all. We're glad you're here. Get ready. It's a Saturday night at the rodeo. What good is the same if it ain't good?
For freedom, and they can't take that away. Folks in the rodeo arena, We're not real complicated folks. We love our families. We love our country. We like to party a little. Woo! But deep down inside, we all believe that God is great. With that in mind, would you please join me for just a moment? I'd like to offer tonight's invocation. Gracious and Heavenly Father, thank you for bringing us here together tonight. Lord, I want to thank you for the beautiful state of Colorado. I want to thank you for the hardworking people behind this fair and behind this rodeo. Lord, tonight, we say thank you for each and every mom and dad and each and every grandmother and grandfather and each and every future leader, young man and young woman, has had a chance to be a part of the fair, to show, to exhibit. Father God, I hope that as we go through our lives, you'll recognize that from time to time we're going to wander off the path. And I just want to thank you for that gentle nudge that puts us back in the right steps. Lord, tonight, please lay your hand of protection upon each and every cowboy and cowgirl, each and every horse and bull, calf and steer that's going to enter this arena. For our fans, please give them traveling grace on their way home. And for the next couple of hours, wipe those fears and concerns and worries out of their mind and help them to enjoy the show. Tonight, we're proud to pray together, one nation under God. Tonight, we say thank you to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. It's in his name that we pray, as together tonight we say, amen. Ladies and gentlemen, we get done with the rodeo tonight. There's a good old-fashioned barn dance right next door in the indoor arena. The man that will provide the music, well, he's a favorite in these parts. And he's center stage right now to lead us in song. He's only got one request. Please don't let him sing alone. Ladies and gentlemen, with America's national anthem, Buck Sting.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free, and the home of the brave.
Buck Sting, thank you. Haley Ferguson, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, how's that for a way to kick off a rodeo on a Saturday night, huh? Folks, we're flying the flags of our sponsors and partners tonight. Please say hello to Castle Rock Auto Plants, our presenting sponsor. of our Pro Rodeo performances, a trusted name in the automotive industry. Thank you to Wrangler, the official Western Wear Pro Rodeo, and to Lauren Berlach and Hayco LLC. To my friends at the Rodeo Clown Reunion tonight, boys, they are your sponsor. We're proud to bring them this way. Ladies and gentlemen, as we say thank you to each and every one of you for being here, I got a question. Who's ready for some bucket horses tonight? Back riding. Score to beats at 80. It's time to break out your score app, folks. When the ride's over, I'll give you a couple of seconds. Tell the folks some score, what you think, what their score ought to be. We'll see how good you are. You can text 505-544-5015-1120 to that number and get eligible. First man's on his way. This is James. Folks, that young man a year ago was the number two resist all rookie in all the pro rodeo. That young man's grandmother, Betty Roper, is one of the most talented barrel racers the great state of Oklahoma ever produced. That great horse from the Summit Pro Rodeo Company, High Plains, that horse just gave him a chance at a big score. All right, you got it in score? Here it comes, new leader, 81 points for Jacob Wilson. Now, if you're a first-time rodeo fan, here's what you're looking at. See that rigging on that horse's back? They wedge a gloved hand into that rigging. Our judges, two of them in the arena, they mark the horse, the drop, the kick from 1 to 25. They mark the rhythm and the timing of the spur ride from 1 to 25. There's 100 points possible. The better they buck, the better they kick, the more points are going to be. Donnie Prophet, Diamondville, Wyoming, Al Sanders. That horse goes back to a great stallion. That man, 20 years old, he just won Craig, Colorado on Thursday. You got it and score it. We got it on the board. Take a look. We're in the number two spot at 80 and a half points. Thank you, our Bucky Shoe sponsors from Hanson Glass and Remax Alliance, the Benson Ranch, and the Dairy Queen. The Boot Barn and Express Toll.
What does that mean?
How many of you came to the rodeo last time? Let me hear from you.
Can't call it.
Oh, good. We can tell a whole new bunch of lies. Right. Let's try it again. Third man.
Take Annie home. You want to go
Hands and Glass. Folks, the man you're about to meet is from the little town of Merriman, Nebraska. Population 128.
One more minute and we'll come over there.
He weighs 135 pounds, soaking wet with his winter clothes on. 2 years ago, he was the Resist All Rookie of the Year. Now he is the number six ranked bareback rider in pro rodeo. This man was 86 in Sheridan, Wyoming, 89 and a half in Spanish Fork, Utah. He's on a horse sitting in Indiana.
Sarah's with some friends. All right, that's all for
folks, that horse's name is Crying Time.
Okay.
Now you just had a chance to watch that young man. December the 2nd, he's going to experience the thrill of his life when he gets to nod his head at the Thomas and Mack in Las Vegas at his first national finals rodeo. And oh, by the way, he just said thank you, Lord, I appreciate the opportunity. Garrett, you are in the number one spot, and you just left the field. 87 and a half points.
What?
What do you think of the Bucket Horses of the Summit Pro Rodeo Company and the Bucket Horse Riders of Pro Rodeo? That was awesome. Thank you to Wrangler. They bring you the bareback riding. Garrett Shadbold on the big screen in the number one spot, 87 and a half. Jake O'Roper from Oklahoma, 81. Donnie Prophet from Wyoming, 80 and a half. Third time. Now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight I want you to understand that we are sharing this rodeo across the world on the Cowboy Channel Plus app. If you got friends and neighbors at home, they'd like to watch what we're doing tonight, tell them to log on, cowboychannelplus.com. As we get ready to say thank you tonight with the Colorado Wildlife Council and the banner, but before we do all of that, I want to take you on the Sierra stage tonight. And folks, we are proud to recognize your Douglas County Commissioners, Laura Thomas, Abe Layden, George Teal. Laura, you are the chairperson of the Board of Commissioners. I'd like you to say hello to our audience tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, they're great supporters of the fair. Give them a big round of that applause. Would you do that?
No comment.
Well, good evening, Douglas County. I'd like to welcome you to the 2021 Douglas County Fair and Rodeo. I'm Douglas County Commissioner Laura Thomas, and my fellow commissioners, I want to thank you for being here. We'd like to thank the Douglas County Fair Board, the CSU Extension, and our county staff who have worked so hard to make sure that you have a great time. I'd like to introduce Colt, who's standing here behind us. Come up here, Colt, real quick. This tonight is for all of you kids to have a great night, and thank you to PRC Rodeo. Abe Layden?
Thank you, Laura, and hello, Douglas County. Man, it is so great to see your faces. You know, in Douglas County, we honor your families, we honor our state, we honor this country. We honor your freedoms, and this county government is not going back. We want to really thank our sponsors, PRCA, honor our agricultural history, and truly thank you for coming out to one of the country's healthiest counties in the entire United States. Commissioner Teal?
Thanks, Ed. Hey, everybody, I'm George Teal. I'm your third county commissioner here in Douglas County. Rodeo is more than sport. It's how we preserve our Western heritage, our Colorado traditions, and our American way of life. Welcome to Castle Rock. Welcome to your Douglas County Fair and Rodeo.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Douglas County commissioners, we're proud to have them as big supporters of our fair and rodeo. Well, folks, I'd like you to say hello to a young man from Montana. He is your 2021 103rd anniversary rodeo clown, funny man and entertainer, Mr. Tate Rhodes. All right, Tate, we got Mutton Busters. It's all sponsored by the Dairy Queen, sorry. I'll let you talk in a minute. Okay, here we go. Dominic Frischetti. Folks, I need you to understand something. In the last 45 minutes, Dominic has said, yes, I want to ride a sheep. No, I don't want to ride a sheep. Yes, I'd like to ride a sheep. Maybe I don't think I want to ride a sheep. Can I run for county commissioner? Okay. He said all those things. He just made an 86-point ride. Give him a hand.
He was not about to put his foot in the dirt right there either.
All right, this is Parker Krosno. 79, Tate, 79.
79.
So how you doing, cowboy?
I'm doing good.
No pressure.
Everybody in Castle Rock, Colorado.
Joaquin Simmons. Okay, I think we just created a brand new Olympic event. It's called From the Flat of Your Back, Sheep Tossing. He was 75 on a sheep ride. He was 4.2 in the steer wrestler.
We talked about it last night. There's an Olympic event for everything.
There is, yep. This ought to be an Olympic event. Hayden Crookston.
I think that sheep's been in the course stand.
Somebody has. 72 points. 72. All right, let's talk about Logan Wilson. Next to ride. Anybody here know Logan Wilson?
Yeah, they're right there.
Oh, his family's right there. Family's right there.
I think the little sister's nervous.
Yep. Yeah, little sisters will be nervous. Oh, you. What's the old rhyme about the sheep that jumped over the moon? Oh, wait, no, that wasn't the sheep. 71 points. 71. This is Kennedy McQueen. Boys, is this a cowgirl? How many ladies in the audience think the best man for the job is usually a woman? Okay, she just looked up at that guy and said, did I just do that? He said, yep.
You got some cool boots.
Cool boots.
You know, I don't understand it.
What?
You know, you can no longer spank your kids in Walmart.
Yeah.
But you can bring them to the rodeo and put them on wild farm animals.
I have no idea.
And call it entertainment.
Let's go!
Yeah!
That's Hunter Ashburn. That's Harper Ashburn. Okay, our photographer, BQ Duck, is not giving you any creative sheet names tonight.
I don't know if he's got. We'll go talk to him.
Cash Wind is next.
He's got one. He's laughing already.
Okay, he's laughing. What is it? BQ Duck Photography, we're proud to have him. What did he come up with? Let's go. It's a leaper. 75. What?
He said, this next sheep's name is Lady Baba.
Lady Baba. Got it. Mary Telefuse.
I still like the Miranda Lambert.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Haven't had anybody do a U-turn yet tonight.
Or a U-turn.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all sponsored by the Dairy Queen. If you've never been to the Douglas County Fair and Rodeo before, this is the most unique rodeo in the world because the entire staff runs on dilly bars, okay?
I had four of them before the first.
Tate's entire meal preference for the day was butterscotch and cherry. Mary, you did good. 75 points, 75. Right, I'm assuming this is Mary's brother, Diego. Last button buster of the night. On the count of three, everybody say, go, Diego. One, two, three.
Go, Diego!
Wow. That sounded good. By the way, there's a special deal for sheep riders and calves.
Come on, Diego!
80 points. Folks, we just conducted a drawing. One of the fathers of one of those sheep riders will get to get on a bull later tonight. That'll be fun. Did y'all like the Mountain Busters? If you did, say yeah. Yeah. They all get a buckle tape. They all get a dilly bar.
I'm getting that one, yeah. Look at them little kiddos.
Isn't that cool? Folks, my friend Bob Edmonds said this on Thursday night at the Extreme Bull Riding Inside. That's our future, folks. We need to do everything we can to showcase them, to protect them, and to make them into the men and women we want them to be. I'd like you to give them a big old round of applause. Would you do that? Thank you to your hometown Dairy Queen. Fan food, not fast food. Tonight's Steer Wrestling is being sponsored by Colorado Parks and Wildlife. Colorado's wildlife and landscapes are held in balance by conservation work. That's funded by hunting and fishing license fees. Support hunting and fishing at the ballot box. Thank you to Castle Rock Autoplex, the home of the Forever Warranty and the home of the Ram Rodeo Sweepstakes. If you haven't signed up, all you got to do is from your phone where you're sitting, text Ram Rodeo to 999-222. All right, the big guys of Steer Wrestling are backing in the box. Folks, tonight we say thank you to AGI Civil, proud to sponsor the Douglas County Fair and Rodeo. They're hiring. Stop by their booth in the marketplace and apply. Maybe even grab a gift. Our Crow's Nest sponsor is Centennial Gun Club, Colorado's premier range and firearms retailer. We're giving away a Smith & Wesson Shield 2.0 and 1,000 rounds of ammunition. Text Rodeo to 720-573-1085. That's 720-573-1085. Thank you to the Centennial Glen Club. First man in the bulldogging tonight. This is Cole McNamee from Nunn, Colorado. And the time to beat is a 3-7. Second is a 4-6. I mean, this guy looks like a bulldogger, doesn't he, Tate?
He looks like a grizzly bear to me.
Yeah, that's about right. That is 6'4" and 200-something pounds, a big guy.
That man wears John Deere jeans.
John Deere jeans.
40-20s.
Got it. Get ready. They're going to release the steer. Hazer and Bulldogger come and run it. Okay, right off the bat, I got to talk about a rule. Folks, as you take a look to our leaderboard, let's take a look to the scoreboard. Bennett Sand and Gravel. We're going to show you the barrier because he broke it. What does that mean? Watch the rope in front of the horse and the rope on the steer's neck. The simplest way to describe it is if you go through that barrier line before that rope breaks off that steer's neck, it gives the steer a head start. Yep, that little boingy sound means you got a problem, 16 and 1.
I heard that.
Yeah. Oh, Brandy's got all the goodies tonight. It's Saturday night. Second man in the bulldogging. Cole Trainer, Lance Creek, Wyoming. 23 years old. He's a kid. Second and Craig, first and Rifle. He's won a lot of money in Colorado. He's 20th in the Mountain State Circuit. On the count of three, everybody say, aw shucks. One, two, three.
He said shucks, dude. Shucks.
Did somebody not say shucks?
He added a couple of vowels, I think.
Oh. And subtracted a couple of consonants. I got it. I got it. I'd like to welcome our Ram pickup man tonight, Cole Hammaker, Dwayne Gilbert. You're going to watch them and work throughout the course of the rodeo. Austin Eller, Glendale, Wyoming. Anybody here tonight from Wyoming?
Two of them.
Really? Only two people? Sir, you are surrounded by people from Colorado. Don't cause any trouble, okay? Just saying. How many natives of Castle Rock are here tonight?
Seven. Yeah. It takes time for it to digest. That's within 15 minutes. You need to start eating your food.
Austin Eller, welcome to the Mountain State Circuit. He's a horseshoer.
Come on out.
You want a job that's going to get you in pretty good shape physically? Shoe horses for a living.
Yeah. No thanks.
Yeah.
You know, I want to continue the trend of finding out where people are from.
Okay, go for it.
What about, do we have anybody here from Texas?
Do I count?
Yeah, you count.
Okay, good. There's always somebody from Texas, Dave. Folks, the rule book says all four of those legs got to be pointing the same direction. Watch the Bandit Sand of Gravel replay. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to see that steer literally kind of does a cross-leg thing when he throws him, okay? I hope it shows up right here. Watch it. Now watch the hind legs. See that? That cost him a second and a half right there. 5 and 5. 5 and 5. Y'all give him a nice hand. It would be wonderful if you do that. All right, here comes a man that works both ends of the arena. What do I mean by that? Well, this is Brady Thurston. You're going to watch him tonight in the steer wrestling. You're going to watch him later on tonight in the saddle bronc riding. We give an award at Pro Rodeo over here called the Linderman Award. He's going to be a candidate for it. He ropes, he bulldogs, and he rides bucking horses. You got to compete in three events at both ends of the arena. That last name of Thurston might mean something to you. His cousin Zeke Thurston's won a couple of world titles. His uncle Skeeter Thurston's in national finals. His dad rode bucking horses. Oh, no, no, no. You're born and raised to be a cowboy.
Yeah, boss.
Come on, Brady. Watch your soul stir in this bulldogging. Now, what he's doing right now is he's trying to get that horse to cooperate and stand in one spot. I don't know if y'all can see it, but the back of that roping box are a couple of yellow pads with the word Wrangler on them. They like to pat him right up in the corner of that box. Now kick, now right, now reach. He might be the smallest man in the bulldogging, but it's a 5.4. That's good.
See, you're from Texas, right?
Yeah, I live in Texas. I'm originally from Oregon, but I live in Texas.
Oh, okay. You know what they say?
What?
You can always tell a Texan.
Yeah.
You just can't tell them very much.
Nope.
Do we have anybody here from Minnesota? Okay.
You've had a Minnesota thing going all weekend.
What about Wisconsin?
Wisconsin!
Okay.
Okay, right in the middle of the front row in section C. I saw her.
How about California? Welcome to America.
Really?
I'm just kidding.
Colby Anders. 27 years old. They are Nebraska. Scare wrestler. Tiny on the roper.
And now a 35-mile-an-hour wedgie.
Dirty, rotten piece of fajita meat. There, look at that black and white stare, folks. That might be the first time in your life you've ever seen a cow smile right there.
Oh, God, scared me.
I want to try something with our fans.
What's that?
I want to see how much rhythm we've got in the audience tonight.
Okay.
Okay? We're going to give you a little music you can get into. I just want a little hand clapping, just a little simple. Let's check out your rhythm tonight. Come on, everybody get your hands going with the music. Rodeo Clown Reunion, I want to see those hands clapping. If your hands are not clapping right now, Brandy, who's running the music, is going to play Baby Shark for the next hour.
If your neighbor is not clapping, reach over and slap him in the face.
No, don't do that. Cody's a massive fence builder. Whoops. Okay. Whatever we just did, it didn't work.
I got an idea.
What's your idea?
I want everybody to look to the person on your right.
Uh-huh.
Shake their hand.
Okay, good.
We're meeting people.
Good idea.
Okay. I want you to go to the person on your left.
Uh-huh.
And give them a fist bump.
A fist bump.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
Now what?
Now I want you to go to the person behind you.
Yeah.
And give him a big old kiss.
Really?
Ooh. Ooh. Don't worry, I'm watching section F over here.
Well, I saw that man in section E. You gonna kiss me or not? Those boys in section F, they've all known each other too long. There's not gonna be a kissing of that much tonight. All right, Brian Stell, oh, okay. Wheatland, Wyoming. Number 6 in the Mountain State, went to college at the University of Wyoming. Just the road and the four cowboys. How about a 5.1, the fastest time of the night right there. I'll put him about number 5 overall. That steer almost acts like he's embarrassed. Why would you see what that did to me?
Flatten him like a pancake.
Is there anybody here tonight who has never, ever been to a rodeo before in their life? Really? Sir, welcome.
All right.
Let's have you right in the middle of section C over there. Why was she pointing at you, sir? Why didn't you point at her? Ma'am, you been to a rodeo a few in your life?
Awesome.
Folks, this is a contest. Comes right off the cattle ranch. Jacob Sterkel from Brighton, Colorado.
Colorado.
I said Colorado. Woo! never gets old, Jeff. I don't know if y'all, how many of y'all can look over your left shoulder and see the sun right now? It is Denver Broncos orange at the moment. What that smoke? Well, that didn't work. Darn it.
Try again later.
Yeah, he'll get him at the next one. Good thing about rodeos, there's always another one tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, best run of the night tonight at 5.1, Brian Snell. The overall leader is on the big screen if you're watching here in the arena or on the Cowboy Channel Plus app. Dakota Eldridge at 3.7. He's from Nevada. Dalton Massey from Oregon at 4.6. Ty Everson at a 4.7. Cody Pratt at a 4.8. Where are you going, Tate?
I'm just going across. I'm going to come hang out with the people.
Oh, awesome.
How many people are here in Castle Rock for the first time? No? Okay.
Good.
How many people have been to a rodeo before? Let me hear you guys.
Okay. You're good. Watch it on the other side. This goes on for 2 or 3 hours.
We had some last night. Do we have anybody here from outside of the United States? Let me hear you guys. Oh, we got a couple, yeah.
Really? We had visitors from where last night? Like Belgium and...
Yeah, the Czech Republic.
Yeah, Czechoslovakia. I remember that.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's awesome.
Well, we'd like to welcome...
Tested hospitality. All right, team Ralph, it's a tandem event. Philip Chilman, Josh Fillmore. Slow start. When you get down the middle and you get down the ball. Slow start.
Last, yeah.